This is your first real test for us, Mr. Fisher. Jamie has spoken very highly of your talents. Don't make a liar out of him. Enrica is in charge of this operation. She'll be handling it remotely, and I expect you will obey any orders she gives you. Right now, she's a great deal more valuable to our organization than you are. Don't forget that. But with your experience, I don't expect you will. Good luck.
Could you tell me exactly what I'm doing here?
I told you already, you're hijacking a super tanker.
Where's my equipment coming from?
You're asking too many questions. Looks like you've got some uninvited guests.
Could you tell me exactly what I'm doing here?
I told you already, you're hijacking a super tanker.
Where's my equipment coming from?
You're asking too many questions. Looks like you've got some uninvited guests.
pretty thin. I think I could break through it. Drag a guy under.
Almost on the deck.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries that our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures, so shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
Sending a distress signal.
The control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them?
Stupid!
God. Only 9 left to go.
Attention, all hands. We seem to be encountering some unusual mishaps. Stay alert and report any suspicious activity to the bridge.
I just got confirmation from Emil. We need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now, if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there, you can spread the fentanyl gas.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries that our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures, so shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
Me to put it.
I don't care, but you're making it impossible for.
Control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them?
Oh, God. Only 9 left to go.
I just got confirmation from Emil. We need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now, if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there, you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Hey, Patrick!
All hands, this is...
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend, the captain, has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
Sam, good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. You cannot blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend the captain has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after it.
Sam, good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. Could not blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know. I know.
get the container out of the way. I said no!
Thank you.
careful.
Doesn't make any sense.
It does. More than you know.